Hello everyone, this is New Jokes here, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 4+C Final Mix. Last time we left off, we were helping Prince Philip to actually get to Princess Aurora, so... But, you have to face a boss, and you already know what the boss is, you've seen this let's play so many times. Don't hit me. Oh, come on! Where are the enemies now? Oh, there you are. If I don't get to the maze of the boss, I mean... That was weird. That was like almost like a little ledge there. Just the crank. There. Be a team, high jump. Alright. Kind of weird that I'm overpowered at this world a little bit. I mean, I made it to level 8. I kind of you know, grinded a little bit off like if I'm like a little bit overpowered. Now I'm level 10. Dang, I'm so overpowered. I think I made over like a little bit. I'm not gonna fight any of these enemies. I got that treasure chest. I'll get the rest of the treasure chest after I finish playing this world, so don't worry about that. I always get things off screen so you guys don't have to see it over and over again, so you know, I'm just saying. Alright. What's this treasure chest over here? I know there's gonna be enemies over here, right? No, okay. I'll get this one treasure chest and probably the other one if there is. There's one right there. I'll get that one later. And I'll get that one later, too. I'm just like, you know, I do. Alright. So I'm gonna save right over here. It's because, you know, you gotta save before you go to the big boss, or else you're sitting all the way back to where you were before. And trust me, I do not want to do the same. I'll probably delete the save file, probably, I think, but just in case, I'll keep it just in case it's the same thing happened to me, so, just in case, I would start all over again to, you know, the point that where I was. Yay. I'll get the sticker real quick. I got a team high. Oh, I did. I will save one more time, so I wanted to get the sticker all over again, or to get off screen. I know, so many saving files. What the- Why'd I do that? It sounded like I did like almost like, I don't know, like Indonesian accent. I don't know if this thing is that. I mean, if there is, there is. I don't even know. Let's see here. On to the castle. But we had to defeat, I already know who you had to defeat anyway, so yeah. Yay. Great thorns. A rose thing. Pick one, worst enemy. You're just gonna get like, you know, prick. Like blood. Hello, Magnificent. Hate you. Yeah. Let's do this. I forgot to put the exposure down in the I forgot to put the exposure down for the video so you guys can see, so it won't be blurness. Crap. Oh well, too late now. I already saved. Let's defeat them. Listen, dragon. Love, Prince Philip. Oh good, great. Okay, stay away from that. When she does that, stay away. Oh wait, ah, crap. Oh, oh. Make here, real quick. Oh great. I'm gonna be there. Ah! No! No, 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 no. Ah! No! I was trying to cure. Ugh. Retry. I was trying to cure. I know what Prince Philip wants me to do. Like, he wants me to get up there and actually do the selfless prince move. I forgot what move it was. Nope. Oh, no, 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 no. Crap. Oh, I can go over here. It doesn't work. Crap. Jump. 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 I need cure. 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 I need it. Great. Oh, I'm stuck. I should never be over here. I can do it. Cure. Oh no. Be over here. Crap. I sliced with the wrong area. Okay, next time, don't ever do that. That's not a safe place at all. Oh my god. Next time, don't do that. Great. I'm trying to see if I can beat this boss fight into the freaking video, because I'm not doing this off screen. Jump! Barrier. Barrier. I need to do the barrier. Barrier. Come on. What the heck? I'm trying to get the best friend. Wait, where? What the freak? You guys saw that, right? It's like here. Now I'm there. And oh my god. It's like here now. You saw it worked. Like the first time I tried to beat this boss. It worked the first time. I'm pressing. Oh my god. There. Oh my god. gotta know where she is. Where's Prince Philip at? Oh. Ah, crap. She goes down. Did she fly again with a little bit of HP left? What the heck? Yeah, she did. Look how much HP she left. She had left half. Yeah, with the... Okay. Yes. I got HP increase and learn Firestorm. Yay! So, note to self, don't ever think that you'll be fine with the thorns, because those thorns are invisible. It's gonna be obtained fairy stars. And we got Xehanort report number 6. Okay, those like quick like defeats really help. Like, you know, don't ever go to, you know, cutscene. That's pretty cool how they actually, you know, almost there, but I guess like he left before her because it explains in the timeline. Alright, so we finished, Chain of Dominion, and onto Radiant Garden, and I'll see you guys next time for another Kingdom Hearts Burpussy Final Mix video.